They're not that smart. More like an animal following instinct. We lured that thing out with a nuclear warhead. Then I flipped the Rossi around and I torched that thing in my drive plume.
I need incendiaries or high explosives. There's nothing here that'll work with my RPGs, damn it. But these'll work with my gun. If I can get close enough and maintain fire long enough, these might do the trick.
Oh, hold on there, soldier. The plan is if you guys see any of those things down there, you run.
I know the plan.
Katoa, can you hear me?
What happened to me? It hurts.
I'm sorry. Truly, yeah. I want to talk to you about disassembly. What you said before, when you were studying that man. Were you also talking about the Arbogast on Venus?
I think so.
You also said repurposing. What did you mean by that?
You make it, and it works, or it doesn't. And then the parts, all the parts, put together. We need
to know what you're trying to do. What do you want?
Is this gonna use, then use, not use, then it hurts.
Can use, not use, use for what?
Find pieces, drop, building, cross, yeah. For the work.
The work? What is the work?
You can't stop the work!
What are you building? Stranger too fast. You're losing him. Slow it down.
Yeah, I can try. The control module used to program the hybrids is attached directly to the brainstem. I might be able to use it to slow his metabolism. There we go. See? It's all under control now.
The Hammurabi's closing in fast. By the time we get to Io, they'll nearly have us with a missile lock.
They won't engage until the rest of the fleet gets to missile range, too.
So, cut our breaking bird to Io 10% and inform me when we're ready to make orbit. I'll be my quarters.
Aye, sir.
It's obviously a malfunction, Ensign.
But sir,
it's an old ship. Take a break. I'll handle it.
What's up?
Nothing. Comm panel's acting up again. We just got a message on the Interfleet channel.
We're at war. Who the hell would be using that?
It's from the Hammurabi. And it's addressed specifically to Admiral Sather.
Forward it to my personal comm and erase the log. Thank you, Mr. Mancuso. You have the con.
Sir.
I need to confirm this is real.
Wynn is Aaron Wright's creature. They're in this together.
I need to confirm it first.
What do you want me to do, sir?
Be ready for anything.